Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So let's continue with our topic, lathe machine. In last video, we have seen introduction and its type of lathe machine in detail. Today, we will study about the basic parts of lathe machine. So let's begin. The first major component mounted on lathe machine is bed. Here is a figure of bed. The bed of lathe machine forms base of machine on which all the other parts of lathe machine are mounted. It is supported on two legs at a convenient height which is bolted to floor. The bed is made up of cast iron or nickel cast iron alloy and its top surface is machined accurately and precisely. To ensure accurate machining work, it is necessary that the bed has enough rigidity and torsional stiffness to withstand the action of cutting force. The bed is made up of cast iron to absorb shock and vibration created during machining. The three major units mounted on bed are headstock on the left end, carriage is in the middle and tailstock at the right end of the bed. The second major component of lathe machine is headstock. Here is a figure of headstock. Headstock is an important part of lathe machine which is mounted on left end of the bed. The main function of headstock is to transmit power to different parts of lathe machine. The headstock houses the spindle and means for supporting and rotating spindle. The live center can be attached in spindle. Headstock holds gear train, main spindle, chuck, gear speed control lever. It is aligned with the tailstock. It is made up of cast iron and has two driving mechanisms. First is back geared mechanism and second is belt driven mechanism. The third major component of lathe machine is carriage. Here is a figure of carriage. Carriage is located between headstock and tailstock. The basic function of carriage is to support, guide, and feed the tool against jaw during operations. It can be moved along bed either towards or away from headstock. It has several parts to support, move and control the cutting tool. It consists of five major parts that are saddle, cross slide, compound rest, tool post and apron. The fourth major component of lathe machine is tailstock. Here is a figure of tailstock. A tailstock is located at right side of bed opposite to headstock. The basic function of tailstock is to support other end of work when being machined. To hold a tool from performing operations like drilling, rimming, taping, etc. It is for the purpose of primarily giving an outer bearing support for work being turned on center. It can be adjusted for alignment and non-alignment with respect to spindle center and carries a center called dead center for supporting one end of the work. The body of tailstock is adjustable on base which is mounted on guide base of bed and can be moved.
So guys, that's all for today. For more such videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.